Give him your phone, please.
No, he likes dirty stuff on my phone. You gotta let him out anyhow.
Yeah.
All right, y'all. We got a train coming on the CFE, I believe. I hope. Yeah, we're in Lima, Ohio at the CSX / CFE Diamond. Been standing here for like 9 minutes or so. I'm finally hearing some horn action down back there. So, yeah, we might have a CFE train coming. We might, I don't know. I'm gonna have to check the signals. Or the signal.
Red. And this happens like every single time. Hope to see a train coming on the Toledo sub soon. Alright. After about like 30 minutes just staying around right over there by the diamond, I hear a train approaching. I think it's M 510. I'm not sure, but it's getting closer. That's all I know. So let's go ahead and try to catch this train. Might get a view right here. I think this would be a good view. I forget what was leading, but we got something coming, so I'll take it. Well, I'm gonna get back. Back over here.
signal still have a gun off. That's weird. There they go.
Got some coal, it looks like. I'm not sure what that is. Oh, what's that leaking? I hope that stuff isn't flammable. Whatever that is. Sounds like it's struggling. They're coming to a stop. Do not hammer on car. One slow moving train. You know, if I could, I could totally hop on the train. But I'm not that type of person.
Yeah, I think they're struggling. Getting to hear them constantly notching it up a lot. Ooh. I think they might need help. Yeah, look at that reel slip right there. Uh-oh. They're going backwards. Oh, crap. This ain't good. Unless I have a red light up ahead, I don't know. Why? I bet if they had another locomotive up front, would have been easier. Got some coal, grain, oil maybe, I don't know what's in these. Some more grain, more oil or something in these tankers. I still hear them trying to move. Yeah, I would be panicking if I was the engineer. What's happening? See if he definitely can come now. Interesting. It's 5:03 p.m. as of right now. I came here at like 4. Like 4:30, I think. Around there, I don't know. Like 4:20, maybe. Oh boy. Road rage going on. Come on, CSX, you got this. Alright, y'all, we got another train coming. It's from the north. So I don't know how I'm gonna get this one on camera. Unless this one's coming to help this train. I don't think so. It's like gonna be the only best view I get. I don't hear anyone from the south. Okay, yep, I see it. Coming in hot. Oh, the brakes are releasing now. Okay, yeah, I think this one is coming to help the train. Train to the rescue! Coming in hot. They better hurry, I hear a train coming from the south. Alright. Let's get this train moving. All connected and everything now. I've never witnessed this before. Oh, don't tell me that I have to wait for the other train now. I think they do. Dang it. CSX. Adirac. Beep. 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 Here's the end. Oh, I wonder if this one will move. Sounds like they just released the brakes. Okay, what the heck? I'm being called. Come on, move. Is there another train they're rated on? Oh, there we go. Oh, they're going backwards. Come on, you got this. Still warning backwards. Is that another train? I hear another one. There's no way. I hear another. That's another. I don't know where that train. Okay, they were listening to brakes once again. Look at that. Unless they're applying brakes. They're gonna try and move again? Was that train back there gonna be pushing from behind? Can hear the locomotives powering up. Yeah, I think that's going to be helping back there. Yeah, it's like perfectly aligned with the train. They're getting all this help. Shut up, CFE. Wonder what they're doing right now. Probably doing the usual yard switching and stuff, going back and forth across crossings, blocking crossings. Here coming. Maybe I'm wrong. No, it looks like there's a whole nother train back there. I think so. Yeah, this is a whole different train right here. baby. End. Buddy was zooming. Jeez. Haven't seen a train go that fast in a while. So it makes, what, 3 trains now, I think? I don't know how I'm gonna fucking look up. Well, no wonder why it's struggling. So many tankers. There's no way that small locomotive is gonna pull all of that by itself up a hill. You got tankers. You got coal. You got grain. You expect one small locomotive to pull all of that on top, like, on a hill? Man, that's crazy. Listen to this! Sounds like an army marching. another red flag. I've never seen red flags on the end of trains before. Man, that was crazy. Okay. We have a train on the CFE. We have two trains actually. Horn paddle. CSX. Got two trains at the same time. I thought the day was over with. Alright, now they sheep. I throwed that so hard. Now these people are gonna come now, I believe. Ooh. Didn't realize my camera was off of the subject. Sit back, it's backing up. I mean, what the heck? What are you doing, CFE? Man, I was hoping to catch it coming across the diamond. That sucks. Yeah, it looks like they're backing up. That sucks. Just really hoping to catch them. That one train came faster than expected. I was expecting that train to come as fast as it did down there. I think I just heard another horn down there. Might have to switch over to my dad's phone to record more trains. Oh no, it's coming back this way, I think. I can't tell. I'm hot. I'm wearing sweatpants and a hoodie. Yeah, I think it's coming back this way now. Well, I'm gonna switch over to my dad's phone to record this. My phone's at 6%. Yikes. Let me see how much longer I keep recording.